Hello everyone, this is a quick video talking about a deprecation warning with Selenium and Python. Deprecation warning, find elements by XPath is deprecated. Please use find elements by equals by XPath. Just make that a bit bigger, just so you can see it, hopefully. So what I did was I put in this line originally, run it, which gave me the error. It still worked, but I don't like getting the deprecation warnings. So instead, as per their instructions, I put in this line. And I had this error, which even on the scraping bee, even on some of the Selenium documentation, it wasn't totally clear how to resolve this. So I'll show you the solution in a second. So still loads of page, but I get this name error, by is not defined. What you need to do is import from selenium.webdriver.common.by, import by. It seems strange to need to import something called by, but you do. So import that on line 4, and then you will be able to run it with no errors. And there we go. No errors. That's from the previous time that you just saw. So yeah, just use by equals by dot xpath and then value and then the xpath in brackets there. And you do need to use this line as well, from selenium.webdriver.common.by import by. And also, you will get a deprecation warning about using this new format as well, where you say service equals s, where s equals service. And then you point that to the path of your Chrome driver, which hopefully you've already downloaded and put somewhere safe. So yeah, just a quick video just to show you how to get around that deprecation warning. And yeah, it caught me out and I just thought I'd make a quick video about it. So yeah, make sure you import by and then just use the new syntax as per this example, by equals by dot xpath. And until next video, bye.